thank you for coming. We're glad that you chose Mount Zion to worship today, and we hope this won't be your last time. We hope whatever we do, it would be for the glory of God, and you worship God any way you feel like. So again, we welcome you. We don't have any programs today, but last week, we only had one announcement, and that was Sunday, October, oh no, this is the wrong one, that in November, we're going to have a Thanksgiving service here at Mount Zion Church. That's about the only announcement that I know of, except we're going to have a Christmas program. Our annual Christmas program would be Sunday, December the 18th, followed by the birthday ministry fellowship dinner. The Christmas program practice will be every Saturday at 12 p.m. beginning this Saturday. Now, if you would like to participate or help, it would be appreciated. So I'm sure, you know, the kids want to be in the Christmas program like they did last year. But don't wait till the last minute, because then you can't remember your speech. And last year, you had time to remember it, and it was beautiful. The songs was pretty. You were dressed beautiful, and everything just went absolutely wonderful. So that's all the announcements that I have, unless someone else want to make an announcement. I think Miss Minor wanted to make an announcement.
Good morning.
Our thought for today will be when trouble knocks, you don't have to answer the door. When you allow the wrong people in your house, stuff comes up missing. Like joy, peace, love, hope, faith. Yes, people steal those things from you. So be careful who you let in your house. So now I'm going to read you something that a 105-year-old lady said, that it's a remedy for her health. She says, for better indigestion, she says, I drink beer. In the case of appetite loss, I drink white wine. In case of low blood pressure, I drink red wine. In case of high blood pressure, I drink scotch. And when I have a cold, I drink schnapps. They said, when do you drink water? She says, I've never been that sick.
Amen.
So, you know, we know where her health comes from. She may not know it, but that's where her health comes from. And that's why she's 105 years old. So that's just something, you know, to make you smile, make you laugh. And, you know, they say when you laugh all the time, you don't have any wrinkles. So I don't know about me. I don't know. So we're all of our Bibles this morning. And you all say it like you're happy. This is my Bible.
This is my Bible.
I am what it says I am.
I am what it says I am.
I have what it says I have.
I have what it says I have.
I can do what it says I can do.
I can do what it says I can do.
Today I will be taught the Word of God.
Today I will be taught the Word of God.
I boldly confess.
I boldly confess.
My mind is alert.
My mind is alert.
My heart is receptive.
My heart is receptive.
I will never be the same.
I will never be the same.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
You all go out and make somebody happy and have a nice day. God bless you.
Morning. Gave me a brand new morning. Gave me a brand new day.